Section 125 Plan Document Review of 2024.
Yes, sir. The Section 125 Cafeteria Plan is a premium-only plan that provides for premium tax deductions on qualified health plans. We've been providing this to our employees since 1989. This keeps us in compliance with IRS regulations. Of course, it comes from their Section 125. There's nothing that needs to end up being submitted to the IRS. We just need to make sure that we have these documents on site should they come by and want to inspect the information. But the premiums to qualify for that include medical, dental, vision, critical illness, and some other ones. So this is ready for your consideration tomorrow night.
Any questions for Mr. Beavis? Hearing none.